Good evening and welcome to the DW Stadium, particularly to Wigan fans. You know that we have a strategy at Wigan of developing homegrown players. Similarly, you know that we have a strategy that says for those players who've done well for us, who want the extra challenge of playing rugby union or perhaps playing rugby league in the NRL, that we won't stop them from taking up that opportunity. Why do we do that? We do that because we believe they will return to Wigan, and in many cases they'll return as even better players. I'm delighted to announce precisely that situation this evening, where at a transfer fee of well beyond £200,000 and on a four-year contract starting at the end of this season, we're delighted to welcome Sam Tomkins back to Wigan.
It's been really difficult for me to come to this decision. I'm at a great club, the Vodafone Warriors. I think they're a team that's going from strength to strength. So it was always going to be hard to say that I wanted to leave a year before my contract said. I've really enjoyed my time in the NRL so far. I came for a new challenge and that's certainly what I got. It's a very tough competition and I think since being here I've had to adapt my game and learn as a player, and hopefully that's made me a better player overall. The main reason for me wanting to come back to Wigan is to be around friends and family. It's a long way away, New Zealand, 12,000 miles, and the chance to go back and play alongside Joel and Logan at Wigan, in the famous cherry and white jersey, it's a big deal for me, something I'm really looking forward to now. My message for the Vodafone Warriors fans would be, I'm fully committed to this club till the end of the season. You've been outstanding for me for the last 18 months. You've welcomed me in, and the support you give us, whether we're over in Australia or here down at Mount Smart Stadium, it's immense and it means a great deal to us and me personally. So, I'm fully committed, I'm here till the end of the year and I want to make some big memories. My message for the Wigan fans would be, I'm really looking forward to getting back and running out of the DW Stadium, somewhere I've always enjoyed playing rugby. I think it's a big deal for a Wigan lad to run out on that field, and I've got a big job to do here in New Zealand, but come the start of 2016, I'll be ready to play back more.